Here's an easy way to check your chainsaw oiler on pretty much any chainsaw. When the chainsaw is on idle mode, the oiler is not working. But when you squeeze the trigger, the clutch expands, it grabs onto the clutch drum, which turns the worm gear connected to a spring and turns the oil pump. So to test it, grab an air hose, spray some air on the clutch drum sprocket. Make sure it turns forward, simulating using a chainsaw. If oil is coming out the discharge port, that means the entire mechanism is working.